good morning, good afternoon, and good night. There's a poem. Okie dokie. Now I no longer feel like I'm falling. My peers sigh as the sirens from the weird side continue calling. The depths of space and the unconscious mind is the exact same place. Aiming to be another agent of evolution for the human race, my brain circuitry condemned me. A result of my chemical mistakes. But for every ounce of agony and anguish, I give eternal thanks. The dichotomy's divine. The third eye's no longer blind. But to transcend the physical mind, you mustn't cling to space and time. Holding on to my expectations is bound to make me hurt. And thinking of a way to cease my thoughts just isn't gonna work. But this time, freedom was redeemed. Life is not what it seems. To awaken, you must dream, though I feel we're somewhere in between. Mind equals matter, most definitely. Mountains will only be moved effortlessly. Found wisdom in the alchemical recipe. You saw your reflection within shamanic ecstasy. To liberate and reconnect what we're envisioning. The corrosion of your cultural conditioning. Re-empowering psychedelic epiphanies. To consciously invoke a living mystery. It's hard to capture, but he realized the ascended masters and the masks of the battered actors were just fractured fractal patterns. And so it goes on and on and on.